ball bounce, 2 balls and 2 strikes. His first appearance of the year for Dayton on May 7th went well. 1 1/3 scoreless at Great Lakes, although he did walk 2. 6 walks and 5 strikeouts for Garvey. 3 innings pitched so far this year with Dayton. 2-2 pitch. Is swung on and sky down the right field line. Towards the fence, Bautista's back, he looks up, this ball is gone. A moonshot homer for Parker Meadows, it's 6-3 Dayton Dragons.